So negative emotion never bothers you because you know it's guidance. You don't condemn yourself for it. You just know you're having an important and emphatic step one moment. You don't beat up on yourself for ever having a step one moment. Instead, you take the bounce from it. This is what living happily ever after is. It's step one, two, and three, and then even more. Four is really the step that we are enjoying you discovering, because step four is when you really begin to express your awareness of your own well-being. Because once you are at step four is just being really good at step three. It's being really good at recognizing what you're doing, how you're feeling emotionally, and guiding your thoughts. Step four usually doesn't exist unless you are someone who meditates on a really regular basis. Step four is someone who maintains their balance, who moves out into the world, who still has step one moments, but those step one moments are very brief. And often, aren't you begin noticing that your questions and your answers are coming almost simultaneously? Aren't you beginning to notice sometimes that the answer is even in your awareness before the problem? And then you think, oh, wait, I got the answer before I got the question. I got the solution before I got the problem. I'm really rocking and rolling here. And that just means you're in tune. It means you're anticipating.